Welcome to another night up in Ollie's kitchen. What's the name of the song tonight, Warren?
I don't know. You'll have to ask
about
the professor.
What's the name of it?
Blackberry Blossom.
Blackberry Blossom.
You didn't spit that on.
You won't be seeing them anymore this year.
Are you ready?
You like that?
One, two, and ready, go.
Song 15 years ago. Right, Leo?
Getting on to pretty near that, yeah. What were you doing 15 years ago, Leo?
God, no.
Go ahead, boy.
I saw a man today who said he talk with you. Not so long ago, I think of my thought too. As my mind raced back in time, I cried, oh Lord, don't let it show. He thinks I forgot you 15 years ago. 15 years ago, and I still feel the same. Why did he have to mention your good name? I'm as broken up inside as if it's been a week or so. Takes a mighty strong love to keep a man thinking of some girl he hasn't seen since 15 years ago. I got a lovely wife who thinks the world of me. Promised her my love eternity. I've tried hard to make her happy, so hard she doesn't know. I can't shake this thing of 15 years ago. 15 years ago, and I still feel the same. Why did he have to mention yours today? I'm as broken up inside as if it's been a week or so. so. It takes a mighty strong love to keep a man thinking of some girl he hasn't seen since 15 years ago.
Who's man of the week tonight, Ollie?
Bill Huntley.
Bill Huntley. Hello, Bill Huntley.
Hello, Bill.
Well, hello, Bill. He only lived it over there.
Hey, Bill!
He probably has his nights over here, huh?
Yeah, he's going, yeah.
And we're being sponsored tonight by who, Bunk? Georgie Olson out here.
George, right? The pizza man.
The pizza man. He makes finest pizza in town. He's got a pool hall out there. And an arcade. He's got pinball machines, play pool. And I've bought sticks from him. He sells sticks out there. And I'm doing a wall out in my house, my living room wall. I'm doing it all in $1 bills that I won off him playing pool. And if I hadn't have had to record this show tonight, I'd have probably finished the wall up.
I only needed about 10 more, Ollie. Yeah.
You make trees out there, Ollie?
Yeah, they make trees, yeah. A lot of girls up there working right now. He asked me today, he says, "Do you flirt with them girls?" And I told him, I said, "No, they'll just give me the brush off."
The brush.
There we go.
Very.
Come on. Warren, what are you going to sing there?
Well, it's an old one. Teach me how to lie.
How to fly?
How to fly, oh. Yeah. Taught me how to love you, then taught me how to kiss. It taught me to believe in you and left me just like this. I've learned about a broken heart and how love can die. There's only one more lesson, just teach me how to lie. Teach me how to lie about the places I have been. Then show me how to break your heart and win your love again. Tell me how to sneak around with someone on the sly. I'd like it from an expert. Just teach me how to lie.
No problem.
Mm-hmm. places I have been. Then show me how to break your heart and win your love again. Teach me how to sneak around with someone on the sly. I'd like it from an expert. Just teach me how to lie. You taught me your little tender words and how they all should tell. You showed me just how dreams were built and how they turned around. I've walked with you in loneliness and now know how to cry. There's only one more lesson. Just teach me how to lie. Teach me how to lie about the places I have been. Then show me how to break your heart and win your love again. Teach me how to sneak around with someone slide. I'd like it from an expert. Just teach me how to lie. I'd like it from an expert. Just teach me how to lie.
Very good, Ollie.
Wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. We got Jim O'Neill up here with us tonight, and he's got a mandolin over there, right, Ollie? That is a mandolin. And he's got a little tune there he's gonna do. I think it's called The Battle of New Orleans, isn't it? Isn't
right.
it, Jim?
It could be.
It could be. Well, that'll happen.
Christmas?
Yeah.
Boy, you will be tired. You'll turn into a reef. Hi, George.
You look good and green, Ollie.
I'm all right. Hi, George.
By the way, George is the sponsor tonight.
George is our sponsor.
Well, I'm just having fun.
Have you been out there to shoot any pole wire?
No, I haven't. I got to come out and beat you some night.
Come out and beat me, yeah.
I'll put that on the truck. Leo's one of them.
Yeah, he has pool tournaments out there two or three times a week, and he gets young and old alike, everybody is out there, so you want to come out. Good pizza, good pool, good atmosphere, and
coffee.
And not only that, he's a delightful person.
Delightful personality.
That's as bad in the complexion of a peach.
Good dollars right out of his wallet, too, if you can play pool well enough. he's gonna get me for this. I'll probably never beat him again. We on the air. My bosom buddy and lifelong pal off is gonna sing us a pretty song. Old song, I don't know whoever wrote it, but it is beautiful. It's I Wonder Where You Are Tonight.
I heard Bill Tucker sing it 20 years ago.
I think Bill Tucker wrote this 25 or 30 years ago.
You do a very good job at it, Ollie.
Are you ready?
Yes, we are.
Friend, you say?
Yeah.
That close enough? Let it go.
Yeah.
Me working all day.
That wasn't your wife, Bunky.
Wasn't that? They looked more like that little leprechaun on the Lucky Charms commercial.
Hey. Hey, Bunky, get this.
Now I'm gonna have him play a polka. Dennis Murphy.
Sing My Shoes Keep Walking Back to You. How many pairs of shoes you wore out up there in that jug up there, Bill?
Two and a pair of boots. I'm on a pair of boots now.
Yeah, Bunky, get a shot of Jerry's shoe.
Yeah.
I don't know what he's been in. He's been in the grass or something.
No, he's in a cow pasture.
Yeah. Are you ready?
Anytime you want.
My sneakers keep walking back to you. Take two.
Two. We're on two.
So far.
Go ahead, Warren. Get her off.
Most of all, in my house, vision for you, my eyes keep searching for you, my lips keep calling for you, and my shoes keep walking back to you. As much as you, my world just seems to die the day you said goodbye, and I can't forget no matter what I do, and my arms keep reaching for you, my eyes searching for you, my lips keep calling for you, and my shoes keep walking back with you. Yeah, and my shoes keep walking back with you.
Finally.
Hey, Mama.
Don't forget to stop in the Georgie's out there. This will be the last song for tonight. It's got pizzas, ice cream. Has he got ice cream up there?
Yeah.
He has, different variety, huh? Yeah. And he's right in full swing out there. Ollie's up there working, bouncing around. You can see how tired he was when he came home tonight. He brought a reefer home right around his neck.
I still wasn't as tired as when I worked on Leo's boat.
Oh, he tied your own, did
he? He only fed me beans.
Beans?
Beans!
Well, I was first yet.
Scalloping's a drag. Ollie told me scalloping was a drag.
Scalloping was a drag?
Yeah, he quit. Good help's hard to find. I'm stuck with that little fella out in off Lubec.
Well, I'm going to tell you, when we get down to Blue Kid, the way he goes up over the road, I quit.
And I want to thank Jim for coming up, and we also said hi to Bill over there tonight. So we're going to close up the show up at Ollie's Kitchen with what a friend we have in Jesus.
Thank you.